yo, what up, y'all, what up, y'all? Yo, guys, drop them likes. You already know. If you got a family, you'll drop them likes. Yo, what up, HD? What up, Blaze? Alright, so what I'm gonna do over here, I'm gonna just start fighting some. I'm gonna just run around and just fight random shit because I wanna get some upgrades and shit. So let me see something. A word? Yo, congrats, unknown congrats, bro. You're gonna get plenty more of that soon, yo. You're saying there's a lot of hate in the world, bro. That's how it starts, though, you know? It's sad, but that's how it starts. I wish it wasn't like that, yeah. I already know, bro. It's how I be. Yeah, what up, though? What up, HD? What up, bro? Around the corner. Alright, let's see what's going on. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna see if I can fight any enemies around here. Oh, what the heck is this? Gotta check around sometimes, you know? Cause I haven't really been exploring. Okay, nothing. But why is this in here? I don't get it. The elevator. I mean, I don't really want to go down yet. Yeah, Tomb Raider is nice. I remember Neil playing it. Shit was dope. But I'm good, Blaze. I'm good, yo. Just trying to beat this game now. Neil, he was like, yo, dude, yo, play this game. That shit is dope. He said he was gonna play, but I'm on it, so I'm gonna see what's good with it. Can't get no abilities right now. No other outfits. I'ma just go try to fight them, yeah. Let me stop playing. There's something here though, hold on.
Stevie, someone's singing.
Sounds like it's coming from the elevator.
Oh, I don't know how you managed to get into maintenance, but hurry and get the lockdown lifted so we can go find the others.
There's nothing here. Alright, you know what? Let me just go.
I'm sure I'll have more questions soon. just let me know.
Let me see if I could just fast travel all the way there. Ventilation. I already did that. Alright, so we're gonna head this way. Chill. I'm ready for the smoke, yo. I just hope I don't die. Can't get down there. Can't go through there. So I'm gonna have to can't go through there. Almost, how am I supposed to? I'll figure it out. Oh, great. Oh, great. Gotta get back into action, yo. Oh, why did I do that? Why did I? Janitor's office. I remember this place.
Yeah.
Oh, alright. Oh, snap. Thank you. almost had to leave this stream just then. Alright, so you know what? I know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go over there. And I can't go over there, so okay. Thought that was something. There gotta be another way. Yeah. Let me just see something, man. Yo, I'm moving faster. Yo, Marcus, what's up? Oh, it's even faster. Yep, it's what I need. That's what I need. Need to move faster. Let me just see what the heck is up here. Frig it, man. I'm gonna just go. Let me just keep going. Time to explore. I hope everybody's having a good day for real. Okay, locked. Oh, yeah, that's the elevator. Alright, so it's big, man. I gotta go this way. I see how it is now, yo. I really gotta look at this map carefully. Cause really and truly, there's nothing. I can't go through here. Understand what the heck is going on just now. Okay, so no. Can't really do nothing right now. I need one more house of memory. Yo, what up? What up, Marie? What up? What up? What's good? Welcome, welcome. What's good, y'all? What's good? Yeah, I'm really trying to figure out how to get to fix the energy converters. I gotta fix the energy converters. I was fighting the boss over there before. Alright, there's something over here. I'm just not checking it. Oh, what the f- Oh, snap. I don't even know. Bastard. Okay. I gotta look in here real carefully. Almost blew the hell up. Alright. So, okay, cooling pumps. Let's see what the hell is going on. Gotta fix this. I did these missions. So I gotta just go up there. Basically, I need to figure out how to get back to that boss that I was fighting, yo. And it's up there, but I don't know why I can't go through that door. I'm trying to think. I just don't know why I can't go through this door. Fix the blah blahs. Let me just go to the other side. Because I know I'm missing something. There's something I'm missing. Something I'm missing. And I need another one of those keys too. So, what am I supposed to do? Let me go see the janitor. That's the power point. And that's for me to go back out there again. That's not happening. This is to go back that way. Let me talk to him. Can't talk to him. It's just to go to the other side. Snacks, yo. Alright. It's like crazy, because... Are you kidding me? What the hell is... Wow. Wow. That like a true herb. Yo, Brian, what's up, y'all? Where's the next one? I know there's another one. There you go. Okay, they left me alone. Alright, crap, man. I know I just heard something that sounded crazy. And I don't know why I can't go this way. Freak. I guess I gotta go around. Yeah, I'm probably gonna have to. Yep. I got no choice. I'm gonna have to. I'm gonna just leave here and just figure it out. But if I go back up here. Oh my god. You know what? Let me go to the power plant. I'm lost like crazy right now, guys. Yeah. This shit is kind of confusing. Can't lie. Let me go past here. I can't go down there. There's nothing down there for me. Nothing over here for me. Right, so I'm gonna go this way, go through this door, it brings me this way to the power plant, this brings me to the janitor. Let me just go to the power plant. Nothing this way. So oh my god. The hell is that? Fighting. I ain't never been down here. But have I? I think I did, yeah. Oh, they're shooting something. Oh, what the fuck? I need to be. Oh my God. What the hell is that? Oh, don't tell me I'm about to die. Gotta go, gotta go. I gotta get my cover. Fuck that. Oh, what the heck? That shit was following me. What the hell? Oh, that's my teammate. I'm over there bugging just now. Okay, so I guess I helped out, and I got a control. That's probably normal. Talk about.
I should be going. Try to stay alive.
You got a lot down the list.
Yeah, what up, man? Gotta double check. Okay, so I need to go. Let me see if I can go the other way. I need to go that way. Need to go over there. That's where I need to go. I hope I could go this way, y'all. Oh my God, I swear if I can't. Of course not. Hold on, but why can't I? Why can't I go in? And I gotta figure out everything. Oh, snap.
Oh, this place is gonna come down.
Here we go. I knew it. Here we go, now we're getting somewhere. Oh my god, here we go with the BS. Oh my god. I guess the cleansing area, my energy goes back up. I'm guessing, I don't know. I probably is those little things I was picking up. That gun is... It is, right? The scatter one, this one. This is the... You're talking about the original. The scatter.
It's fried up. To fix it before the old big bands inside the plant has a shift.
That bastard up here. Oh snap. Oh! Yeah, that freaking scared me. Oh my god. Do that again. No more? Okay. Yo. Oh, so now I gotta work on this one. I see. What the fuck? The fuck was that? Something's coming. There you go. Yeah, I knew it. Okay. Oh my god. Frick. Where did that other one come from? Yo, this should be crazy, man. Okay. So that was like a little surprise attack right there, right? So what I'm gonna do is start from scratch. Hold on, before I even do that. Yeah, what up though, y'all? What up, y'all? What up, y'all? I hope y'all enjoying. I'm definitely I'm enjoying this game, yo. Shit is dope. I be confused at times, yo, but I recover. Nothing happened. Okay. So we got some energy. Okay, nothing is. Let's see what's over here. Nothing. Okay, let's keep going up. Oh, nope. I'm not doing it like that. Okay, we're good. Yeah, I appreciate it now. Appreciate it, Marcus. Okay.
Let's go lift the lockdown.
And make sure I know what the heck I'm doing.
Yeah, I appreciate it,
Marcus. I know I I see something.
Okay.
So this taking me further down. Before I even do that, I think I probably need to do that. Yeah. Shit is crazy, yo. Here we go. Great. I'm bugging right now, hold on. Hold up, man. I'ma get that stronger, watch. I'ma definitely get that shit stronger. Give me 1 second, guys. I'm gonna go on mute. Give me 1 second.
That's it. The other sector should be open now. I think it's time I told Emily why I'm here. I'll risk it. You two should get to know each other.
They're saying Trench was shot dead. The situation's getting worse.
Jesse, you made it. And you lifted the internal lockdown.
Let's talk, Emily.
Yes, of course.
Listen, Emily. Screw it. Just tell her. I haven't been completely honest. I have a younger brother, Dylan. When we were kids, we found an old slide projector in Ordinary's landfill. The slides created doorways to other places. Bad things happened. Came through.
That's all she gets. The rest stays locked inside.
But we found help. Through one of the doorways, we met something. A being.
A being? What kind of being?
It's hard to describe, but it... She helped us. We managed to turn the projector off. The bad things that came through the doorways were gone. After that, your people came. Tried to grab us. I ran away. They got Dylan.
I left him behind.
Bureau agents took your brother?
Yes. You covered it up. No one believed me. I just want to find Dylan. I've been looking for him ever since.
What happened to the slide projector? It sounds like another object of power.
I thought you took it. The Bureau. Along with Dylan.
I've never heard of it. But around here, I assume everything's classified. You know, I looked into the Ordinary AWE case files after you mentioned it. Trench and Darling were both involved. A large area of the containment sector was reserved for it. The case hasn't been active for a long time. I have no idea if anything's still there. Can you tell me more about this being you found?
Let's hope you two get along. She's been with me ever since Ordinary. In my head. She led me to you. I call her Polaris.
As in, a guiding star. Did Polaris know about the hiss? If she got you in here, in spite of the lockdown, she's very powerful. Which may help explain your test results. Your readings are incredible, Jesse. Now, cross-referencing them with the database, I found two matches in Darling's old classified files. Unfortunately, I can't access them beyond the file codes, but one was P6, referring to a prime candidate for a potential future bureau director. This was logged years ago.
Dylan. Is that Dylan?
The other match is on something called Hedron, which must be connected to these Hedron resonance amplifiers somehow. All I know is that Marshall went to the research sector to secure the HRA production after the HIS first attacked.
So... Marshall seems like our best lead on Dylan.
I need to go after her. How can I get to the research sector?
Use my key card. The sector elevator will take you there.
Marshall is the next step. What Emily told me about Ordinary, my powers being connected to things in the Bureau's past, I am so close to something. Do you feel it? Something's coming.
We take turns to come for a visit. I helped you. You owe me now. And when time comes, I will come calling.
Nice. so that's acting. Hey, y'all crazy, yo. Shout outs to all the viewers on the game! Yeah, I had to do it, yo. Yeah, no, I had to do it, yo. My bad, yo. Alright. Go to the... Hold on. Do I need to just go now? With the herbs. That's crazy, yo. Alright, so what I am going to do is... Oh yeah, I gotta fast travel. But before I fast travel, I need some abilities, yeah? Launch grenades and rockets back at the enemy. It's not bad. Can't get no movies. Launch damage. Oh, that's like 50% more. Launch basic enemies. One more health is low. Melee, I gotta increase my melee. And I guess I'm probably gonna need this launch damage too. I can't even get none. I'm bugging. I'm not one. Alright. Check my missions. Let me check my mission. Kill his rangers. Okay, go to the end. You say eat a whole restaurant. Of course. What the fuck? Oh, come on. What? Another one? Oh, that's some BS. That's some bull. Yo, they cheesed. Yo, that was crazy. Oh, snap. What the frick? His friggin' back broke in half. That was crazy, man. Frig. The frig? I'm probably gonna need that damn health thing, yo. Let's see where the hell they put me. So, yo, y'all seen that shit? The frig. That was crazy, yo. Yeah, that was crazy. Yo, Nakai, what's up? Damn. Hold on, before I even go up there.
That was crazy, man.
Look at that, I have accuracy, damage, of course. This is what I probably need. Oh my god, it's like 17. That's real good for now. Damage against enemy armor. So I'm gonna leave this as damage against enemy armor.
That was crazy.
Energy gain from headshots.
Crazy.
ammo cost per shot. Yeah, that's AJ, Marcus. I was confused too. Exclusive to spin. Okay. Damage against enemy armor. This is real good too. I can't believe I died like I heard. Energy recovery, speed, health. Hold on. Okay. Nice. Got more bullets. Try this again. Huh, didn't I do this already? I did. Find Marshall. Hold on, so where's this Marshall guy? Okay. NS control. What floor am I on right now? NS. Okay. Black Rock. What is this? I gotta go in there. Yeah, controller's dope, Trick. So slow. Oh yeah, I'm outside. Find that guy. I don't know where he is though. He could be anywhere. And I think I need to go looking around. Tools of control room. Oh my God. It's good killing them. Yeah, Ghost of Tsushima is gonna be wicked, yo. Okay. new place. The hell is that noise? You heard that? Oh, here we go.
Somebody's been killing them. Here goes the shame that's gonna be quick.
What was that thing? Dead? The hell is that? Yeah, right? I'm so monk. I'm freaking nervous. Yeah, I'm nervous, yo. Can't lie. I know there's probably some new monsters around. I ain't never been over here before. Let me take this way first. Mission is this. Investigate the training course. I guess that's where I gotta go, right? I guess in the meanwhile, I'm gonna end up finding that guy that I'm looking for.
Yeah,
we're getting somewhere. Okay. I don't like this. Chill, those shit's gonna try to kill me. Look at this, guys. Now, come on. I know I can't go over there. I'm probably gonna die. I don't think I'm supposed to go over there yet. Chill. You know what? Let me go the way. Let me come back. I'm gonna come back to this. Oh my god, no! Yo, that was on purpose. Wow. What? Oh my god. Yo, I have all rights to be scared. Look, yo, Marco, look what just happened to me, yo. They came out of nowhere. Oh my god. Yo, shit happens, right? Oh my god. Oh, are you kidding me? So I gotta go back. Oh, I gotta go back out there and go around. You heard? You seen that, right? I got herb. Damn, I gotta go back over there. All right, so. Let's see if we can go back over there. Freak. I know I'm about to fight these bastards again. Freak, yo. Oh, it saved it? I guess I saved it. This is an elevator. Okay. You know what you have to do. Yeah, I know what I gotta do now. Yeah, that shit was just crazy. I'm saying you can't always win. Sometimes you're gonna die. It's gonna happen in games. As a rookie.
Get ready, Ranger. Course starting in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go.
Well, I gotta go. Okay. Oh my god, my aiming is going crazy right now.
30 seconds remaining.
Oh wow. What? Are you kidding me? I feel. I gotta do better than that.
What?
I gotta do better.
Can I? What? Okay. Wow. What the hell is that? Yo, is the wall moving? Wow. Oh, I gotta complete that. No. I'll do that later. Find Marshall. Communication department. I see. So I gotta just do a quick. Let me see if I could do it. Come on, pick up the thing. Wow. Oh, that was crazy, man. That was BS. Yo, they trying to work me out. Just to do this. Freaking mission, yeah. Up here. Mm-hmm. was in the 30s. Oh, slap. Can't lie, guys. I am kind of a little tired. Even though I'm saying, how long I've been streaming now? Like 80 minutes? Like 80. I do want to continue this, like, but I'm a little tired. That's the power plant. And this is the elevator. Maintenance sector. Okay, I see. Research sector. Yeah, I'm going to come back to this, Marcus. I'm going to come back to this. Me and them, we might throw something later, but I'm going to come back to this game. I'm going to definitely make an episode 4. I'm going to definitely, like, try to beat this shit. Feel me? But, yeah, I appreciate it, though, Marcus. Yeah, I'm about to end this. Appreciate everybody that was viewing. I will continue this later. I got you guys, trust me. But stay tuned. We might throw up a stream later on. Marcus, I'm gonna let you know before anything. Yeah, facts, right, Marcus? Don't worry, I got you, bro. You already know. But alright, y'all. Yo, have a nice day, yo. But don't worry, guys. We might throw up another stream just now, so stay tuned. Alright, y'all. Alright, peace.